while waiting for my mom to arrive from Sydney, we're waiting for her flight, so we end up here at Sachi in Mactan to have dinner. So it's the first time of Steph to eat here, and she decided to get the Tantanmen. I got the tonkutso ramen. Then we also have the Okonomiyaki. Okonomiyaki, as well as the beef teriyaki topping. So it's gonna be a cool dinner on the eve of our 30th year anniversary as a married couple. I have my tonkutso ramen, so it's a pork broth. So I'm gonna and it's not so as expensive as the other ramen places here in Cebu. It's just around 240 pesos for really good tonkutso ramen from Sachi. So we really had an awesome dinner here. I'm so full. I really love the tonkutso ramen, and of course the teriyaki, the beef teriyaki also. So I'm gonna order next time, I'm gonna order the same things. But the servings are really good, are really enough for one person. So be careful of ordering too much, because we ordered a bit too much, but I guess that's a good thing that their servings are really filling and generous, that you can be happy with even just one ramen or one dish. So if you get two, probably will really be very full. So check them out, Sachi. They have three branches. They have branch in Ayala, they have one in Park Mall, and they have one in Mandawi. So check them out. Really good place for Japanese dishes like ramen,